TV actress Daljeet Kaur, who has worked in popular daily soaps like IssPyarKoKyaNaam, etc., has finally decided to come back in front of the camera after a long pregnancy break and divorce with her husband Shaleenbhanot.
मैं बहुत सारे characters play किए, but now I'm very excited कि अब क्या होने वाला है. तो इसलिए I got in touch with Luv. ये मेरे बहुत ही old friend हैं. इन्होंने ही मेरी portfolio की थी कुछ सालों पहले, which was very beautiful. तो इससे better start वापस हो ही नहीं सकती थी. तो I told Luv कि you know I want to come back with something very interesting. तो Luv and I sat down और ऐसा कुछ हमने लोग decide किया कि floral होगा, cute होगा, you know थोड़ा Indian भी होगा. तो बस एक नया look कोशिश कर रहे हैं हम लोग.
Was seen at a photo shoot with ace photographer Luv Israni as a mother, that too hot.
2017 was the year I think yes. She decided that okay now it's yes. time to come back. So I think जैसे हमारा नया साल शुरू हुआ, we met and we started discussing about the shoot. So I think मेरा पहला reaction उनको मिलके था, oh my god, you've lost so much weight. So I mean because I think off lately जो लोग उनको पहले देख रहे थे, तो I think मतलब after a mother वो एक typical image दिमाग में मेरे भी थी, to be honest. So when I saw her, I said, oh my god, you're looking so hot. So I said, let's show the world some hot side of Daljeet. And Udra, why can't mothers be hot?
Probably
that's the whole idea behind today's shoot, that it's cute, it's glamorous, it's hot. And I think this is the way we define hot.
Daljeet loves the camera and wants to come back to the profession that made her what she is known for. Her son Sharav is the one who she adores. And it was obvious at the photo shoot where the little boy was seen all dressed like his mother for a shoot too.
Dono almost same kapde hamare hain. You know the look is ki jo Jaren ne pehna hai wo maine pehna. You know, so bahut cute concept hai. I think Luv has jo mera thought tha usko bahut beautifully wo carve kar paya. So you just have to wait and watch. I think it's going to be a beautiful output eventually. So.
After an ugly turn in a marriage, it is indeed a treat to see Daljeet back in her old form, beautiful and bubbly.